I get embarrassed a little bit because I steal these songs from people. This first one was from Bob Coltman, who's a marvelous songwriter, prolific. I hope someday he'll come out here and play at the Hoot. I'm sure he will. But he's written many songs, and I stole this one from him many years ago. He played it at a party, sort of off in the corner, and it happened to get picked up by the tape recorder that was going at the time, and he thought he was getting away with it. And the guy who had the tape recorder said, "Gee, Briggs, listen to this one. This is a really good song." So I did, and I took it, and I spread it around, much to Bob's embarrassment. So I've become famous for this song.
Song from the thrush or the linnet, you shall have my heart and hand and all the love that's in it. If you will weave me a scallop shell, purple as violets in May, I'll belong to you and only you and never go away. If you will make me a cloak of kisses for cover on a rainy day, I go Fallon. If you will show, what is it? That's terrible. If you will make, I wasn't going to bring the song she had. What is the line?
A cloak of kisses, heart and hand, to lock with a silk bow. No?
Scallop shell.
Okay.
I knew I'd blow it.
If you will.
This is one of my favorite songs.
I should go to the second song now.
And longer than forever, we two shall married be by a knot that none can sever. If you will love me in the night and love me in the day, I'll belong to you and only you and never go away. If you will build me a bonny boat to sail on the waters so wide, shall sail the seas of love and you shall ride inside. If you will build me a house of moonbeams that lasts into the day, I'll belong to you and only you and never go away. If you will bear me the child of our dreams and raise him to be a man, then you shall love me much more than I can. If you will bear me a cobweb child that lives into the day, I'll belong to you and only you and never go away. If you will bring a web of birdsong from the thrush or the linnet, you shall have my heart in hand and all the love that's in it. If you will then.
Oh, you're too kind. But anyway, this is another one. I stole this from a lovely lady that used to sing up at Dartmouth. She was the daughter of one of the trustees, and she would come up and give a concert once in a while. It was the first concert I'd ever gone to. I grew up in Augusta, Maine, and Time magazine said that Augusta, Maine had the largest college graduate per capita of any city in the United States, and the lowest cultural development. So we didn't have any concerts until I got to college. But this was the nicest song that she did. A beautiful thing. One I like best. Another one I stole from Mike Sherrick, who was a fine climber. And this was back in the days when Howie and I used to we did Canadian Club whiskey ad. That's what it was. Howie thought up this this thing of falling out of a chimney climb and coming down onto the glacier and getting into the crevasse, and then I rescue the guy out of the crevasse. So I'm played up as this big hero, and it's all false, of course. It was supposed to have happened up in Canada, and we did it up here in the Tetons. Anyway, it was great fun, and Howie was a lot of fun to do that with.
And so was Briggs.
What's that?
So were you.
The real hero, of course, is the guy who fall out of the chimney and out of the glacier.
Yeah, right. Well, that was all... Actually, that's true. That was Kellen Staley.
We brought a ladder from a climb up and jumped off.
Only he fell into a mattress. Oh dear, it was a whole put-up deal. But Mike Shark, I got him started in the folk music, and he got this song from John Greenway. Rewrote the words, so it turned into a climbing song. Then I rewrote those to fit my story here. I'm gotta get the right key on this. I'm gonna be lost. Yeah, okay. I'm one of the has-beens, a climber I've been. I used to be first rate and I used to climb clean. I could tackle the toughest, I could show you just how. But you may not believe it, cause I can't do it now. I am awkward as a new boy, used to the frown. Young climbers show me as I'm backing down. With FedEx and Petzold and Pownau, Unsold and Corbett and the great Robbins Royal, I've gone up the Tetons with the best they could find, and there was not one among them who could leave me behind. But now I'm awkward as a new boy and I'm used to the frown. Young climbers show me as I'm slowing down. There's no use complaining, I'll never say die. Though my days of great climbing have all passed me by, I'll take the climbs easy, go slowly and clean. And I merely have told you just what I have been. But now I'm awkward as a new boy and I'm used to the frown. Young climbers show me as I'm backing down. Oh,
that was Bill Briggs, and next we're going to have our singing lift operator, a fellow who came out here a couple years ago, came up to the Hootenannies, been a regular ever since, Patrick Troiani.
Yay!
Hello, everyone. No, I got a pinch hitter coming up. I'm going to start off with a song by one of my favorite songwriters. Jackson Brown is from California. Of the words that all been spoken, but somehow the feeling it still wasn't right. And still we continued on through the night, tracing our steps from the beginning until they vanished into the air, trying to understand how our lives had led us there. Looking hard into your eyes, there was nobody I'd ever known. Such an empty surprise of the feeling we've known. Now for me, some words come easy, but I know that they don't mean that much compared with those things that are said when other lovers touch. You never knew what I loved in you, and I don't know what you love in me. Maybe the picture of somebody you were hoping I might be. Awake again and I can't pretend. I know that I'm so alone and close to the end of the feeling we've known. And how long have I been sleeping here? Alone through the night, how long have I been dreaming I could make it right if I closed my eyes and tried with all my might to be the one you need? Again, and yet I can't pretend. Oh, I know that I'm so alone and close to the end of the feeling we've known. How long have I been sleeping here? from the bed that we both lie, lit for the sky.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot. Had a request a little earlier to do a blues song. I'm not usually a blues player. I'm usually all happy and everything, you know. But anyway, this is my favorite blues song because it's an up blues song by one of my favorite artists of the past. Sammy Cook. Now the presently living John Cook is going to come up here. We're going to do a song together. No relation.
Oh, yes. Much better.
John's been a little under the LA weather, so you have to bear with him.
We dropped this song 1.5 tones. That's normal. That's normal. Play. Bless you, my dear.
Thank you.
Certainly hope you don't have what I have.
Does it have a weak incubation?
I don't know, but it makes you weak for longer than a week.
And I'm surrounded by your
okay.
song.
Oh, the green and rolling hills of West Virginia are the nearest thing to heaven that I know. Oh, the times are sad and drear, and I cannot linger here. They'll keep me and never let me go. My daddy said, don't ever be a miner, for a miner's grave is all you'll ever own. 'Cause of hard times everywhere, and they'd find a dime to share. These are the worst times I've ever known. Oh, the green rolling hills of West Virginia are the nearest thing to heaven that I know. Oh, the times are sad and drear, and I cannot linger here. They'll keep me and never let me go. So I'll move away into some crowded city, to some northern factory town. You'll find me there, 'cause I'll leave the past behind, and I've never changed my mind. These are the times are more than I could bear. With the green rolling hills of West Virginia are the nearest thing to heaven that I know. Though the times are sad and drear, and I cannot linger here, please keep me and never let me go. Through the green and rolling hills I love so well. Yes, someday I'll go home, and I'll know I'll right the wrong. These good old times will follow me no more. Yes, someday I'll go home, and I'll know I'll right the wrong. These troubled times will follow me no more.
Welcome back, John Cook, okay? Thank you.
Oh, those guys are good. Patrick Troiani, our singing lift operator. You guys know about that.
Yeah, we do.
The tallest drink of water that we have here tonight was just up here on stage, and he's going to be back here again to do us three songs of his own. This is John Cook.
Thank you. I am here by the good graces of Mr. Barker, who offered to swap positions with me. Tomorrow I have to board the Silverbird once again. However, when I come back in 10 days or 12 days, I'm going to stay.
Hey!
I left in the beginning of June thinking I'd have to be away, through October, but we'd all be done making this documentary series about old Western outlaws, which we're making, and in fact, the making of it is going to go on through the end of the year, and I said, I will not stay in Los Angeles through the end of the year. I need to go home. So we figured out how I can do my part here. And this is a song I learned recently. It talks about home. Oh, I dreamed of a home at the close of the day, so real and so near, yet so far away. Let me live by river, where clean waters roll on down. Let me live by river, near a little country town, where the snow melts in the mountains and the wildflowers bloom, where the air smells like the sagebrush. Oh, I dream of a home. Let my hands plant the tree. Let me live to see them grow. Let my heart plant seeds above. Let me reap what I have sown, where the snow melts in the mountains and the wildflowers bloom, where the air smells like the sagebrush. Oh, I dreamed of a home. Yes, I dreamed of a home.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. That sort of expresses how I've been feeling sitting down there amidst the smog and the freeways. Now this song is always appropriate anytime, any place. Where's Peter? Oh, there he is. Peter's gonna play harmonica on this song, isn't he? Mr. Peter Chandler, I don't know whether he's still known as the Chan Man in certain circles.
Certain circles.
This could be one of those circles. This is a song I think I did once before. I've been meaning to learn this for 30 years. It could be my theme song. But I learned the words from... See, he's already gone. Maybe it's the wrong harp. I learned the words just last month or two from Tucker Smith. And when you do it bluegrass style and up, you know, and deedle-deedle-deedle, it's a very cheerful song, but we're going to do it in slightly more wistful mode, I think, here. Dare I say, bluesy. Oh, wrong set. This is going to remind me what it is.
You're confusing me.
I know
me
this
there.
Song. Yeah, right. Well, there's more pretty girls than one. There's more pretty girls than one. Any old town that I ramble all around, there's more pretty girls than one. Honey, look down that long, lonesome road. Hang down your head and cry, 'cause I'm thinking all about those pretty little girls, hoping that I never will die. There's more pretty girls than one. There's more pretty girls than one. Any old town that I ramble all around, there's more pretty girls than one.
My mama talked to me last night. She gave me some good advice. She said, son, you better quit your rambling all around. Marry you this sweet loving wife. There's more pretty girls than one. There's more pretty girls than one. Any old town that I ramble all around. There's more pretty girls than one. Play that again. If I find me a sweet loving wife, I'll be true for the rest of my life. But if she tells me goodbye, I'll be singing as I cry. There's more pretty girls than one. There's more pretty girls than one. There's more pretty girls than one. Any old town that I ramble all around, there's more pretty girls than one.
I wrote that last verse. I thought it needed another, you know, something there. The only thing I've ever been able to do as a songwriter is plug in extra verses to songs that seem to need them. If there's an existing structure, I can do it, but try and write a song out of thin air. Boy, my hat is off to people who can do that. It seemed to me, you know, Marty Robbins' song El Paso, which I'm not about to do right now, it's got 23 verses or something already, but there's a hole in the middle of the song. There's this gap where he runs away and then, like, bam, he turns around and comes right back. And I thought, well, we just need a little story about what's going on. So I wrote a couple of verses and put them in there. And I, long ago, and I played at the Stagecoach and all kinds of places, and there's always somebody in the audience who knows the words. And they're singing along, and they're singing along, and they get to my verses, and they kind of frown. But, you know, they're sensible verses. You can hear the rhymes coming a mile off. And so they kind of guess the next line. They start nodding to themselves like they're remembering it. You know? It always made me feel good when they remembered the verses I wrote. Well, I thought this strange range that I had tonight might sound kind of like whiskey voice blues in this this old country blues called, what is this song called? No, that's a good one, but that's harder than this one. Called Wild About My Lovin'. Come all ye people, listen to my song. Going to St. Louis, but I won't be long. Cause I'm wild about my loving. I like to have my fun. Wanna be a girl of mine. Hello Central, what's the matter with your line? I got to talk to that gal of mine. And I'm wild about my loving. Like to have my fun. Wanna be a girl of mine. Bring it with you when you come. I ain't the baker, I'm not his son, but I can bake your bread till the baker man comes. And I'm wild about my loving,
like to have my fun. Wanna be a girl of mine, bring it with you when you come. For police, women down here won't give me no peace, 'cause I'm wild about my loving. I like to have my fun. Wanna be a girl of mine, bring it with you when you come. Fireman, I'm not his son, but I can keep you warm till the fireman come. And I'm wild about my loving, I like to have my fun. Wanna be a girl of mine, bring me when you come. Come all you people, listen to my song. Going to St. Louis, but I won't be long, 'cause I'm wild about my loving. Like to have my fun. Wanna be a girl of mine, bring it with you when you come.
Yes, Mr. John Cook, formerly of the Stagecoach Band, and he's settling in here to Jackson Hole. He's got himself a house now. Hey, that guy that played the harmonica is going to be back, play some more blues, I'll betcha. This is Peter S. Chandler.
Thank you very much. Well, I'm going to play some blues, kind of, although not traditional blues. I used to have a habit of routinely being thrown into jail because I had long hair. They never convicted me of anything. It wasn't anything to convict me for, but they used to term me a dangerous transient. And so when you are a dangerous transient, they won't let you leave a certain place for a while. And so this song is called Perfect Love is Perfect Thirst, trying to get back to you.
Seems so real. I don't know where to run. Look out, baby, now, 'cause here I come. Well, I'm trying to get back to you. Oh yeah. I don't know who I am. I want to be your man. Let me know. Unwrap my peel. Well, door number three, yeah, let's make a deal. Well, I'm trying to get back to you. Oh, yeah, there's nothing better now that I'd rather do. I'm trying to get back to you. Oh, I'll slip out on a foggy night and drive home north of you. I'm trying to get back to you, oh, and I miss seeing you tonight like so many days. Can't help but thinking that I was alright, but it won't get us closer that way. No, it won't get us closer that way. No, no, no. I don't know how to feel. I'm trapped on the inside by a law not steal. I don't know. Times of rain, a fool's reaction to the judgment game. Well, I'm trying to get back to you, oh yeah. I don't know where to work. Gotta make a lot of money, see, I gotta go to court. I don't know. Hold out your hand. A wild woman got us in a promised land. Well, I'm trying to get back to you, oh yeah. There's nothing better now that I'd rather do. I'm trying to get back to you, oh. I'll slip out on a foggy night and drive home north of you. I'm trying to get back to you, oh. And I miss seeing you tonight like so many days. Wish I could take a little piece of the night. I'd jump in, you know, I'd send it your way. Well, I know room, you put it this way, yes. Well, perfect love is perfect thirst. What is love? Well, perfect love is perfect thirst. What is love? Well, perfect love is perfect thirst. What is love? I want to drink you up. I want to drink you up now. Well, I don't know if I can wait. Well, every minute now it seems too late. I don't know, got the time. I just can't think her off of my mind. No, I'm trying to get back to you, oh yeah. There's nothing better now that I'd rather do. I'm trying to get back to you, oh. I'll slip out on a foggy night and drive home north of you. I'm trying to get back to you, oh. I miss seeing you tonight like so many days. Wish I could take a little piece of the night. I'd jump in, you know, I'd send it your way. Well, I know Rumi put it this way, yeah. Well, perfect love is perfect thirst. What is love? Oh, perfect love is perfect thirst. What is love? Oh, perfect love is perfect thirst. What is love? I wanna drink you up. Oh, perfect love is perfect thirst. What is love? Oh, perfect love is perfect thirst. What is love? Oh, perfect love. Drink you up. I want to drink you up now. I want to drink you up.
Thank you. So I don't know, has anybody here heard of the Sufi poet Rumi? That's where I get that line from. I used to have this Rumi professor, and her name was Anna Marie Schimmel, and she taught the whole class with her eyes closed. She kind of point to the board. She was incredible. She could point right to whatever she wanted to. Okay. So I'd like to do a song called Black Flies. It's kind of been a lot of flies this summer, a lot of flies around my house lately. But anyway, if everybody could help me by snapping their fingers here. And we're going to do a song called Black Flash Shoe. If you could help, I'll just sing the chorus to begin with, and you'll be able to catch on quick, I think. So it goes. I said a black flash shoe. It's nothing personal against you. But now a black fly shoe. Well now, well I'm a person too. Well, they get in my hair, they get in my shoes, they get in my pants, and baby, that's bad news. You know, so black fly shoe, don't want no more trouble from you. Okay, so that's the chorus, that's your part. Okay. We'll all sing it at the same time. So, you catch it. So we'll go through the chorus one more time, and then I'll go into the song. I said a black fly shoe, it's nothing personal against you. I said a black fly shoe, well now, well I'm a person too. Well, they get in my head, they get in my shoes, they get in my pants, and baby that's bad news. You know, so black fly shoe, don't want no more trouble from you. Well now the river flows by, well as the shades I visualize, and I wonder why there are so many black flies. They fly here, they fly there, they fly up into my underwear unknown, but I wouldn't have a care, self for black flies in my hair. Everybody, they sing black fly shoe, it's nothing personal against you. I said a black fly shoe, well now, well I'm a person too. Where they get in my hair, they get in my shoes, they get in my pants, and baby, that's bad news. You know, so black fly shoe, don't want no more trouble from you. Well, now the black flies are so thick, well, I can use one as a toothpick in my lips. I can't lick no, or to my tongue they'll stick as I walk. That's gross. The path curves. Well, them black flies have got the nerve, and they may carry you away, but they won't get me. I pray everybody, they sing black fly shoe, it's nothing personal against you. I said a black fly shoe, well now, well, I'm a person too. Where they get my hair, they get in my shoes, they get in my pants, and baby, that's bad news. You know, so black fly shoe, don't want no more trouble from you. So now I've got to move my seat, I'm really mean, it's time to beat feet on moon, and I must be quite a treat for that black fly elite, Miss Lovey dear. So I'm skipping from rock to rock, well every place that I, well now, well there I'm not, and bug repellent I bought, but the steel sure I roll on. One more time I sing a black fly shoe, there's nothing personal against you. I said a black fly shoe, well now, well I'm a person too. Where they get in my hair, they get in my shoes, they get in my pants, and baby that's bad news. You know, so black fly shoe, don't want no more trouble from you. No, no, don't want no more trouble from you, yeah, you.
I've actually realized a little problem here. I put my guitar pick in my pocket and it never returns. That's how it is. I put tons of them in there every day and they just take it. But I found it. It's okay. I'd like to do this song called The Coffee Song, in which Bradley was here tonight. Actually, Bradley Parker, who plays up here often, we have a new band. We're called the Free Agnostics. Thank you. Now, if anyone would like a further definition of that, you can talk to me personally. No? this song is a coffee song, and it's called Ani's Wired. She's been sleeping restless, working out life in her morning dreams. Toss and turn and wakes with a quiet haze, turns her bright eyes and she says to me, soft and sweet, I need some coffee. I need some coffee. I can smell the taste, so we'll go to the counter to get some beans while she falls back asleep. But there's so many kinds I can't make up my mind. It's just more than I've ever seen. They got corner blends, matcha, mandolin, Irish cream, cinnamon, hazelnut, amaretto, Italian gold. They got glue, fudge, missing mud, mocha java, French vanilla, Vienna roast, organic Nicaragua. When all I know, well, as a roommate approached, I just smiled and said, I need some coffee. I need some coffee. She sits up in bed, takes a first sip, oh, and smiles back at me. Says there's a lot of things I gotta do in this whole world, and I can't be sleepy. I gotta smell the coffee and the red, red rose, laugh with Daisy so I don't get old. I have another cup of that junk, I wanna feel the funk. I need some coffee. I need some coffee. Helps you get a jump on life, so get out there, wake up. Helps you feel the morning light, so get out there, wake up. Ani's wired, she's already gone. Driving 90 down the road, singing her favorite songs. Got a big old cup of joe, but it will soon be gone. Ani's wired. Wired. Sing country western from the top of her lungs as she drives to work. She still dreams of sleep. As a little coffee cart thinks I'd double espresso cappuccino, sure would taste sweet. Well, they got corner blends, some matcha, mandolin, Irish cream, cinnamon, hazelnut, amaretto, Italian gold. They got Kahlua fudge, missing mud, mocha java, French vanilla, Vienna roast, organic Nicaraguan. All I know, well, as a woman approached, she just smiled and said, I need some coffee. I need some coffee. Helps you get a jump on life, so get out there. Wake up. Helps you see the morning light, so get out there. Wake up. Ani's wired, she's already gone. Driving 90 down the road, singing her favorite songs. Got a big old cup of joe, but it will soon be gone. Ani's wired, she's already gone. Ani's wired, she's already gone. Ani's wired. Ani's wired.
Peter Chandler. Oh, now we got to change of pace. We'll have our historian up here. I don't know what he's going to talk to us about, but I bet he's got something to say. This is Jack Hyler. Hey.
Well, one thing I've got to say to all of you is, how many kinds of fun can you have after you're 75? This is one of them. As far as the history is concerned, I'm going to sing one work song, one Negro spiritual, and one cowboy song, all stolen, falling right in with Bill's theme of the evening. The first is about John Henry, who was a real man, who moved into mythology because he took on and defeated at least one time a steam drill. I stole the song from Harry Belafonte. You and I both wish I could sing it the way he does. Oh, John Henry, he could hammer, he could whistle, he could sing. He went to the mountain early in the morning just to hear his hammer ring, Lord, Lord, hear his hammer ring. Just to hear his hammer ring, Lord, Lord, hear his hammer ring. When John Henry was a little baby, sitting on his daddy's knee, he picked up a hammer and a little piece of steel, said, hammer be the death of me, Lord, Lord, hammer be the death of me. Hammer be the death of me, Lord, Lord, hammer be the death of me. When John Henry's family needed money, he said he didn't have but a dime, but if you wait until the rising sun goes down, I'll get it from the men in the mine, Lord, Lord. Get it from the men in the mine. I'll get it from the men in the mine, Lord, Lord. Get it from the men in the mine. Well, John Henry went to the captain. The captain said, what can you do? Oh, I can hoist the jack, and I can lay a track. I can pick and shovel too, Lord, Lord, pick and shovel too. I can pick and shovel too, Lord, Lord, pick and shovel too. Well, the captain said to John Henry, I'm gonna bring me a steam drill round. I'm gonna bring me a steam drill out on the job. I'm gonna whoop that steel on down, Lord, Lord, whoop that steel on down. I'm gonna whoop that steel on down, Lord, Lord, whoop that steel on down. Then John Henry called to the captain, look yonder what I see. Hold and choke, drilled and broke, and you can't drive steel like me, no, no. You can't drive steel like me. No, you can't drive steel like me, no, no. You can't drive steel like me. Then John Henry drove into the mountain. His hammer was striking fire. He drove so hard, he broke his poor heart. He laid down his hammer and he died, Lord, Lord. He laid down his hammer and he died. Yes, he laid down his hammer and he died, great God. Laid down his hammer and he died. Now they took John Henry to the White House and they buried him in the sand. And every locomotive come a-roaring by says, there lies a steel-driving man, Lord, Lord. There lies a steel-driving man. There drives a steel-driving man, Lord, Lord. There lies a steel-driving man. There lies a steel-driving man. There lies a steel-driving man. Thank you. I suppose it's stealing for any whitey to sing a Negro spiritual, but I love them, and I've stolen at least 50, I guess, and this is one of my favorites. One word I guess I need to explain because it comes pretty rapidly. Cinnamon. Cinnamon. It's nothing to do with sinner. Nothing to do with cinnamon. It's sinner man. The sinner man. The sinner man, he gambled and he fell.
No hiding place down there. Hallelujah. No hiding place down there.
Oh, I went to the rock to hide my face. The rock cried out, no hiding place. There's no hiding place down there. Oh, the sinner man, he gambled and he fell. Oh, the sinner man, he gambled and he fell. Oh, the sinner man, he gambled, the sinner man, he fell. He wanted to go to heaven, but he had to go to hell. There's no hiding place down there. No hiding place down there. Chilly water, no hiding place down there. Oh, I went to the rock to hide my face. The rock cried out, no hiding place. There's no hiding place down there. Oh, the rock cried out, I'm burning too. Oh, the rock cried out, I'm burning too. Oh, the rock cried out, I'm burning too. I want to go to heaven the same as you. There's no hiding place down there. No hiding place down there. Hallelujah. No hiding place down there. Oh, I went to the rock to hide my face. The rock cried out, no hiding place. There's no hiding place down there. No hiding place down there. No hiding place down there. Now, this last song gives me a chance to wear my new hat. Now, I haven't had a new hat in over 10 years. My best hat's 25 years old, but I got this hat for giving some lessons to a nice, riding lessons to a nice young lady. And this song I stole from a record. I haven't any idea who the recording artist was, but I heard it in the home of my brother and sister-in-law, and I loved it, and he taped it for me. So with apologies to whoever it was from whom I stole it. It's got a chorus. I want you all to sing the chorus. Oh, this is the chorus. Oh, Lord, it's hard to be humble when you're perfect in it. I'm going to put it up a while. I'm going to put it up a while. Oh, Lord, it's hard to be humble when you're perfect in every way. I can't wait to look in the mirror, 'cause I get better looking each day. To know me is to love me. I must be a hell of a man. Oh, Lord, it's hard to be humble, but I'm doing the best that I can. Okay, you've got that. I used to have a girlfriend, but I guess she just couldn't compete with all of those love-starved women that keep hanging around my feet. I suppose I could find me another, but they're all in awe of me. Who cares? I never get lonesome, 'cause I treasure my own company. Oh, Lord, it's hard to be humble when you're perfect in every way. I can't wait to look in the mirror, 'cause I get better looking each day. To know me is to love me. I must be a hell of a man. Oh, Lord, it's hard to be humble, but I'm doing the best that I can. I reckon I'm just a cowboy, independent, a loner, and proud. I could have lots of friends if I wanted, but then I wouldn't stand out from the crowd. Some folks say I'm egotistical. Hell, I don't even know what that means. I guess it has something to do with the way that I fill up my skin tight blue jeans. Oh, Lord, it's hard to be humble when you're perfect in every way. I can't wait to look in the mirror, 'cause I get better looking each day. To know me is to love me. I must be a hell of a man. Oh, Lord, it's hard to be humble, but I'm doing the best that I can. Thank you.
Jack Hotter, I think you got the message there. We've got a gal that's, I don't know, do you read her column in the paper?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's most entertaining. It's an entertaining gal. This is Adrienne Brown.
I don't know about three songs in a row. I don't know about that.
We might get there. Oh, I always start you off slow with a straight song about death. No, not funny death. It's actually kind of sad. Briggs sang a Bob Coltman song. This is another one. It's about Robin Hood and how he was about to die, and I don't know, it's kind of pretty. Rise up on your bed of straw and see if you can bend back your bow one last time. You're sick with your wounds and you think you don't care, but you know it'll prey on your mind. And wherever your arrow falls to the ground, we'll lay lonesome Robin down one last time. Some jokes. Naturally, I forgot them, but luckily I copied them down. Be nice to your kids, they'll choose your nursing home.
That's not funny.
True. Where am I? I chose my mother-in-law's nursing home. I picked a good one because I said, hell, it's her money. Jack Hyler sang the correct version of this last week. So therefore, if you were here last week, you know the chorus. If I can... about real old religions. We will pray to Aphrodite in her silken see-through nighty. She's beautiful but flighty and she's good enough for me. Give me that old-time religion. Give me that old-time religion. Give me that old-time religion. It's good enough. Fermented good enough for me. Last court stanza, whatever. Let us sing a final chorus of the opera written for us. It's the one about old Boris, and he's good enough for me. Give me that old time religion, give me that old time religion, give me that old time religion. It's good enough for me.
I had a request for this sucker. A fair amount here. It's about having different identities if you're hidden by a computer from whom you are communicating with someone on. And I guess I can. Hard drives are cranking, cursors winking too. Log on right now, baby, it's time to cyber screw. Find release. Tell me what you're wearing. Is it that negligee? I'm sitting here buck naked, so log on, babe, let's play. Email romance, baby, get your loving on.
Signs of our times here. That's Adrian Brown. According to our new format, we're going to take a short break. We'll see you back here in about 10 minutes, and we'll be heading off with Dick Barker. Couldn't figure out why, whatnot, so we were going to go that direction, which was a direct way down, until the Mexican said the word barranca. Then I knew that we couldn't go that way. Anyway. Oh, the next. You know.
Trouble.
You don't want to miss this act because it's high trapeze work with John and Pete.
Let's sit down. Let's sit.
What do you mean?
Come on.
Notice.
notice that they refer to us as an act. Everybody else is an individual, you know, Dick, or, but we're an act. I have to tell you, the sad part is, this is no act. This is how we really are.
All right, we're standing.
So, in fact, we're such a good act that my mother and father-in-law, who were here until all the way through the first set, had to leave. Conveniently, so they could miss the following songs. It's not often that I get to play with Pete up here, so we're glad to have him back. So we're going to do a couple songs that feature the particular craziness of Pete. But the first one is kind of a straight song here. This is a love song.
Right.
And we'll get into the sort of more tasteless stuff later, okay?
An
old party rock, too.
I told Mary about us. I told her about our great sin. Mary cried and forgave me. Mary took me back again. She said if I wanted my freedom, I could be free evermore. But I don't want to be, and I don't want to see Mary crying no more. Oh, devil woman, let go of me. Devil woman, let me be. And leave me alone, I want to go home. Yeah, Mary's waiting and weeping down in our shack by the sea. Even after I've hurt her, Mary's still in love with me. She said if I wanted my freedom, I could be free evermore. But I don't want to be, and I don't want to see Mary cry anymore. Oh, devil woman, devil woman, let go of me. Devil woman, let me be. And leave me alone, I want to go home.
We can't help it, we're just funny.
Devil woman, you're evil, like the dark coral reef, and like the winds that bring high tide, you bring sorrow and grief. You made me ashamed to face Mary, barely had the strength to tell. Skies are not so black, Mary took me back, Mary has broken your spell. Oh, devil woman, devil woman, let go of me. Devil woman, let me be. And leave me alone, I want to go home. I'm running down by the seashore, I'm running as fast as I can. Even the seagulls are happy, so glad I'm coming home again. Devil woman, it's over, trapped no more by your charm. I don't wanna stay, I wanna get away. Woman, let go of my arm. Oh, devil woman, devil woman, let go of me. Devil woman, let me be. And leave me alone, I wanna go home.
Now get up.
And leave me alone.
We're retaliating on some of the serious folk singers tonight that know songs with 15 verses. And we come up and do our two-verse songs, and we're out of here. So tonight we're going to do some songs that we can draw out.
With substance. What substantive song are we going to do now, Pete?
Oh, this is about an axe murder, actually.
No, we're doing that one now. Okay, this is one of those tasteless, meaningless songs that you've come to expect from us.
Right. Also, it is an old
right
song.
On, John.
Right, right. These are especially for Bob. We know how much he likes them. Pete, we're playing this in the key of D, remember?
Ooh, yeah. You're playing. I'm playing drums.
Yeah. Yeah, now this is a true story, and it goes back quite a while. And the song was actually written in the 50s, and we learned it from an old friend, a musician we used to play with.
I'm ready.
And then it goes like this. Yeah.
This is, am I ready? How does this song go?
We haven't done this in 20 years.
Yeah, that's right.
Literally.
And if we can get through it tonight, it'll be amazing.
One hot day in Old Fall River, Dr. Andrew Borden died, and they booked his daughter Lizzie on a charge of homicide. Some folks say she didn't do it, others say of course she did, but they'll all agree Miss Lizzie B was quite a problem kid. Oh no, you can't chop your mama up in Massachusetts, even if it's planned as a surprise. No, you can't chop your papa up in Massachusetts. You know how neighbors love to criticize.
It gets better or worse.
Well, she got him on the sofa where he'd gone to take a snooze, and I hope he went to heaven cause he wasn't wearing shoes. Lizzie kind of rearranged him with a hatchet, so they say. And then she got her mother in that same old-fashioned way. Oh no, you can't chop your mama up in Massachusetts, even if you're tired of her cuisine. Oh no, you can't chop your mama up in Massachusetts. You know that thing is bound to cause a scene. Well, they really kept her hopping on that August afternoon, with both up and downstairs chopping while they hummed the ragtime tune. Now her ma, when Lizzie got her, looked an awful lot like Pa. Like somebody in a tractor had been backing over Ma. Oh no, you can't chop your mama up in Massachusetts. Blame all the damage on the mice. Woo! No, you can't chop your mama up in Massachusetts. That kind of thing just is not very nice.
Now they tried to figure out why she could have done it, and that's what this last verse is about.
Well, it wasn't done for pleasure, and it wasn't done for spite, and it wasn't done because the lady wasn't very nice. She had always done the slightest thing her ma and pa had bid. They said, Lizzie, cut it out, and that's exactly what she did. Oh no, you can't chop your mama up in Massachusetts, and then get dressed and go out for a walk. No, you can't chop your mama up in Massachusetts. Massachusetts is a far cry.
Right? We really are. Hit that low point of the meter there. We're down. We're Texas.
Dick Barker does not have a monopoly on the plunging the dagger in the lily white breast folk songs.
You just happened to do that on the day that the decision came down on the OJ.
Yeah, right. That's right. Timely. Yeah, yeah. Tasteful, too.
Right.
Yeah.
Right. We'll be doing some songs about that soon, I'm sure. Depending on how the verdict comes out.
This one's for Greg. Greggy.
Caballeros elegantes.
This follows in that Mexican theme.
And we were practicing it back in the back, and Patrick Tarani is not here to watch this. He said, what's it mean? What's it mean? So I'll kind of try to give a running translation on the second time around, but first you have to sort of get the flavor of it. It is a pretty serious mariachi song. It's a popular song in Mexico.
Este amor apasionado anda muy alborotado de volver. Yo camino a locura, aunque todo me tortura de perder.
Ay, ay, ay. That's coming. That's coming.
Nos dejamos hace tiempo. I'll cue you. De volver.
Tú tenías mucha razón y hago caso a mi corazón y me muero,
muero
por volver y volver, volver, volver. Otra vez llegaría hasta donde estés. Y yo sé perder, quiero volver, volver, volver. Este amor apasionado,
this passionate love, anda muy alborotado. I don't know what alborotado means, but it's something bad.
De perder,
towards the loss. Yeah.
Yo camino a locura, I'm going crazy, y no quiero porque todo me tortura, everything tortures me. De perder, nos dejamos hace tiempo,
we lost it a long time ago.
And now we've come to the great moment of loss. De perder, tú tenías mucha razón,
you've got a lot of reason.
Y hago caso a mi corazón.
Direct my heart.
Y me muero por volver. Y volver, volver, volver. A tus brazos otra vez. Llegaré hasta donde estás. Yo sé perder. Yo sé perder, quiero volver, volver, volver.
Hey, 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 take a bow, please, take a bow. Thank you.
And they did it without a net, you know. Oh, the Carney Brothers. Oh, dear. We're going to have a change of pace here. We better. This guy is an up-and-coming artist. He has very inventive guitar work. Some of his own songs, and some are traditional types. He's on the traditional side tonight. Let's see what he's got for us. This is Eric Moore.
What a beautiful guitar.
Wow,
I took 40 floats down the river for this guitar. I just figured it out.
Whoa.
Yeah, this is new. Waited for it. Look at the grain.
There goes summer wages. Summer wages.
They're all gone. They're all gone. In addition to getting a lot of comments about the guitar, I've also been getting a lot of comments tonight about the hat. Some people say it's a good blues hat, and some people say it's a good Celtic hat. Brings out my Celtic side. So. First song is Celtic, second one is blues. My young love said to me, my father won't mind, and my mother won't slight you for your lack of kind. And she stepped away from me, and she moved through the fair. And
she stepped away from me and moved through the fair. She stepped away from me and she moved through the fair. And quite fondly I watched her move here and move there. And she made her way homeward with one star awake. And the evening swan moved o'er the lake. That night my love came in, my young love came in, and so softly she entered that her feet made no din, and she stepped close beside me, and this she did say: "It will not be long, love, till our wedding day. It will not be long, love, till our wedding day."
Sounds all right. Close enough. All right, this is a real familiar one. Lots of people have played this here lots of times, so if you know it, sing right in, join in on the chorus.
Down and out. wants to be my long-lost friend, so I'll say it's strange without any doubt. Nobody knows you when you're down and out. Everybody wants to be my long-lost friend, so I'll say it's strange without any doubt that nobody knows you. Nobody knows you. Nobody knows you when you're down and you're out.
I tune here. All right, that sounds good. Okay, I did this one a few weeks ago. And we all kind of talked about it for a couple of weeks afterwards. It's Amazing Grace. And if you all would join in with me, if you know the words, please do. Thank you.
shining as the sun. Well, we've no less days to sing God's praise than when we first
fellow that was with us for the first time last week. He was over on the traditional side, a little bit out of place. Maybe without the pressure on him, we can see what he has for his own stuff. This is Todd Konwinski.
Do I have to say something? I couldn't really think of much to say, so just play.
We can share the women, we can share the wine. We can share what we got. Catch a detour, climbing out of Santa Fe. Gray northern, out of Cheyenne, from sea to shining sea. I just jumped the watchman, right outside the fence. I took his rings, $4 in change, laid that heaven sent. My ears to listen, Shannon and Bert. share the bed and we can share the quiet life.
I got inspired after hearing Jack Hyler's song about John Henry to do one. This one is by John Hurt, Mississippi John Hurt, a little black man who's dead. He did one, he wrote the song about John Henry. Then I might play a couple more of John Hurt's songs. He's one of my favorite guys. But anyway, one thing I've noticed about people who play music a lot is they don't usually do a lot of physical labor, like chainsaws, pitchforks, axes, this kind of thing. And I've been having a lot of trouble lately because I'm not a professional musician and my hands are just giving me fits. So I'm going to try to get through this first one, see how it works. My hands go to sleep from running these chainsaws. But anyway, that's another problem. When you have too many birthdays, things start to happen. His ham on side the road, all rusted red, all rusted red. This old ham-o's done killed John Henry, but ain't gonna kill me. No, it won't kill me. It's a long ways from East Colorado, a baby to my home. Yes, to my home. Like a man, she drove the steel like a man. Little Polly Ann, John Henry was a steel driving boy, but he went down. You know he went down. His ham on side the road, all rusted red. This old ham on's done killed John Henry. You know it won't kill me. You know it can't kill me. It ain't gonna kill me. John Henry, or John Hurt, he liked his women folks real good. And he sung a lot of songs that were a little bit, for that time anyway, not family songs. This is one called Make Me Down a Pallet on Your Floor, and it got worse than this, but this one here is not, it's not too bad, considering some of the stuff I've heard lately. But anyway, this is Make Me Down a Pallet on Your Floor. What key do we do that in? It's D. Yeah. on your floor. Make me down a pallet on your floor. Make me a pallet down soft and low. Put it where your good man never go. I give a breakfast here and my dinner in Tennessee. I give a breakfast here and my dinner in Tennessee. I give a breakfast here and my dinner in Tennessee. I told you I was coming, so you better look for me. Oh, make me down that pallet on your floor. Make me down the pallet on your floor. Make me now, honey, down soft and low. Put it where your good man never know. Don't you let my good gal catch you here. Don't you let my good gal catch you here. She do, she might shoot you. She might cut and stab you too. Ain't no telling what she might do. Can't lay down across your pretty bed. You know I can't lay down across your pretty bed. Do my big woman, she might shoot me good and dead. You know I can't lay down across your pretty bed. Oh, make me down that pallet on your floor. Make me down the pallet on your floor. Make me the pallet, make it down soft and low. Where your good man never go. Good man means husband. This next, I'll just play you one here. This is a tune that John Hurt wrote. There's words to it. It's called the Candyman Song. And there are some good words to that tune. I'm going to play the melody to it here on the guitar. I'll put this thing down so it'll kind of help out a little bit here. Thank you.
It was Jerome Young, and next works for Jerome up the Buffalo Valley, Wayne McKinney.
This first song is probably good answer to a lot of main streets across the country, to Walmarts. There's a new superstore on the outskirts of town. It's the very first thing you see. People are coming from miles around. The merchants on Main can't compete. They got records and drugs, groceries and rugs, on acres of cold concrete floor. And when I walked in, my head started to spin. I forgot what I came in here for. I miss Main Street, where everyone knew me by name. I miss Main Street. My, how this little town has changed. There's no stopping it, I guess it's all part of progress. Trading the old for the new. I miss Main Street. What in the world is this world coming to? Well, the old movie house, it's all boarded up, waiting to be torn down. Between that damn new mall and that big wrecking ball, it's making a waste of my town. Our folks these days spend their pay in a discount atmosphere. When the money's all gone, they really don't know where. Nobody spends it around here. Oh, I miss Main Street. Everyone knew me by name. Oh, I miss Main Street. My, how this little town has changed. There's no stopping it, I guess it's all part of progress. Trading the old for the new. I miss Main Street. What in the world is this world coming to? I used to love this town when I was a kid. If you could only see it now, the way that I once did. I miss Main Street, where everyone knew me by name. Oh, I miss Main Street. My, how this little town has changed. There's no stopping it, I guess it's all part of progress. Trading the old for the new. I miss Main Street. What in the world is this world coming to? Oh, what in the world is this world coming to? This valley they say we are leaving. We will miss your bright eyes and sweet smile. For they are taking the sunshine that brightens cross your pathway, city wild. Come and sit by my side if you love me. Do not hasten to bid me adieu. I remember the Red River Valley and the cowboy who loves you so. I promised you, darling, that never will the words from my lips cause you pain, and my life for you, darling, will never. Oh, I believe you in so. Come and sit by my side if you love me. Do not hasten, set to bed us adieu. Just remember the Red River Valley and the cowboy that loves you so true. There could never be such a longing in a heart of a poor cowboy's breast. Yeah, that dwells in this love I am giving. Come back to me in this way. No day since you bid me a blessing. I said, do not hasten to bid me adieu. Just remember the Red River Valley. The cowboy that loves you so true, and the cowboy that loves you so true.
Thank you.
Take the highway, yeah, the highway, you know the best. Get your kicks on Route 66. Well, it winds from Chicago to L.A. More than 2,000 miles all the way. Get your kids on Route 66. Well, it's down to St. Louis, down to Missouri, Oklahoma City. Look, oh, so pretty. Don't forget Amarillo or Gallup, New Mexico, Flagstaff, Arizona. Don't forget Pomona, East Coast, West Coast, San Bernardino. So if you got to make that kind of trip, you better make it a California trip. Get your kids on that Route 66.
Here's where the lead comes in. So down to St. Louis, down to Missouri, Oklahoma City looks out so pretty. Don't forget Amarillo and Gallup, New Mexico, Flagstaff, Arizona. Don't forget Pomona, East Coast, West Coast, San Bernardino. So if you gotta take a California trip, you better make it that California trip. Get your kicks on that Route 6. Get your kicks on that route. Get your kicks on the Route 66.
Yeah.
Thank you.
That was Wayne McKinney, and next we have a couple guys. I believe this is their second time here with us at the Hootenanny. Peter Fanosh and Eric Johnson.
All right.
I just go where he tells me.
All right. We're start out with a song. My half is called Riding, and I got a little frog. This ribbit.
We'll toad. I'm doing commuting.
Yeah.
So owned by Waddy Mitchell.
Yeah, we'll figure we'll get there.
There's something like the city grass that's curd smooth and green. Theater strangling college wagons run by gasoline. But for me it's horse and saddle, every day without a change. The desert sun's a-blazing and 100 miles of range. Just riding, desert rippling in the sun. Mountains blew along the skyline, who could envy anyone?
There ain't nothing like the feeling that you get down deep inside as you trot out in the morning when you've hired on to ride. Your mount's enthusiastic and the air is crisp and new. There's some lively conversation going on amongst the crew. There's some bridal crickets chirping, jingle bobs tap out of tune. On one side the sun is rising, just ahead there sets the moon. Shadows high trot there beside you, elongated keeping pace, reassuring you ain't hobbled by restrictive time or space. And out in front, the boss is posting to the same beat as his song. So then the realization hits you, you're right where you belong.
Well, my feet are in the stirrups and my horse is on the bust. There's rules of flash and lightning through a cloud of golden dust. And the bawling of the cattle is a-coming down the wind. And a finer life than riding will be mighty hard to find. Just riding, just riding, spitting long cracks through the air. Ripping up a baby cyclone, ripping up the prickly pear while I'm riding.
Well, it's then you start appreciating you're on trails where few have trod. And you wonder how you ever doubted if there really is a God. Atop a ridge, the boss reigns in, so you gather up around. It's from here he'll call the circle, so you step off to the ground. You loosen up your latigo and you air your pony's back. You range again the blankets and you realign your tack. You mount back up to get dropped off, check to see who's on each side. You're glad that you're a cowboy. You feel a twinge of pride.
I don't need no art exhibits when the sunset does her best. The everlasting glory of the mountains to the west. Near Opry sounds so foolish when the nightbird starts his tune. in the desert silver mountain by the touches of the moon. Just riding, just riding, who could envy kings and czars? When the coyotes down the valley are singing to the stars while I'm riding.
We eat breakfast by the Coleman, hurried round to beat the sun. You've 11 miles behind you, but it's here the work's begun. Now in town, when folks must travel to their workplace every day, it's said that they're commuting to their job during their pay. They choke in crazy traffic jams, fight for seats on bus or train. It's a wonder that this ritual doesn't drive them all insane. We too, I guess, commute to work as the job at hand dictates. We commune while we're commuting. What a difference that makes.
My earthly trail has ended and my final bacon curl. The last great round I've finished at the home ranch of the world. I don't want no harps, no halos, robes, nor other dressed up things. I ride the star ranges on a pin of walls with wings. Just riding, nothing I like half so well. Is rounding up the sinners that wandered out of hell while I'm riding. Just riding, just riding, desert rippling in the sun. Mountains blue along the skyline. Who could envy anyone while I'm riding? Who could envy anyone while I'm riding?
Yeah. Yeah.
Try to croak another one out. You can all help along in the chorus of this one because you should know it. Desert Pete.
Good. You've got to prime the pump. You gotta have faith and belief. Must give of yourself all you're worthy to receive. Drink all the water you can hold. Wash your face, cool your feet. Leave the bottle full for others. Thank you kindly, Desert Pete.
Well, I was on my way to Buckskin, gonna make a cattle run across a little cactus desert neath a hot and burning sun. I was thirsty, plumb down to my toenails, stopped to rest me on a stump. Could hardly believe my eyes when I seen this water pump. Well, I took it at first to be a mirage that would fool a thirsty man, but then I saw a note stuck in a bacon powder can. This pump is old, the note began, but she'll work, so give her a try. Just stuck a new sucker washer in, but you're gonna find the leathers dry. So you'll have to prime it first, work that handle like there's a fire. Under a rock, you'll find some water left there in a vinegar jar. Now just enough to prime it with, so don't you go drinking first. Just pour it in and pump like hell, partner. You'll quench your thirst.
You've got to prime the pump. Gotta have faith and belief. Must give of yourself, for you're worthy to receive. Drink all the water you can hold. Wash your face, cool your feet. Clean the bottle for others. Thank you kindly, Desert Pete.
Well, I found that water, and I'll tell you, there was nothing prettier to my eye. And I was strong tempted to drink it, because that pump looked mighty dry. But the note went on, have faith, my friend, for there's water down below. You got to give to really get, and I'm the one who ought to know. So I poured it in and I started pumping and I heard a beautiful sound of water splashing and gurgling coming up from that pipe there in the ground. Well, I took off my boots and I had my fill of that cool, refreshing treat. And I thanked the Lord and I thanked that pump and then I thanked old Desert Pete.
You've got to prime the pump, gotta have faith and believe. Must give of yourself, for you're worthy to receive. Drink all the water you can hold. Wash your face, cool your feet. Leave the bottle there for others. Thank you kindly, Desert Pete. Leave the bottle there for others. Thank you kindly, Desert Pete.
Try and do one by myself. Froggy went a courtin'. No, not really.
Here we go.
Cinch it up a little. Here we go.
The water is wide, I cannot cross o'er, neither have I the wings to fly. Give me a boat that can carry two, and we both shall row, my love and I. There is a ship and a sail the sea, it's loaded deep, as deep can be, but not as deep as the love I'm in. I know not if I can sink or swim. I lean my back against an oak. I thought it was a trusty tree, but first it bent, and then it broke. That's how my love grew false to me. Oh, love is gentle, and love is kind, the sweetest flower when first is new. But love grows old and then waxes cold, and it fades away like the morning dew.
Remind everyone that on October 10th, Bill Staines concert here, and on October 19th, Rosalie Sorrell concert here. 7:30, I believe, on both the concerts. They should have tickets here. That's it for tonight. We hope to see you next week.